So what are we waiting for?
Back to the door, asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now. Enough of the arguments. tell the difference yet. Tell the difference, yeah. That's what you're coming for. Not gonna let you in. Drop your bag to the floor. Asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now. Enough of the arguments. She sips a Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. She sips a Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. She sips a Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. She sips a Coca-Cola. She sips a Coca-Cola. She sips a Coca-Cola. She sips a Coca-Cola.
Okay. everybody. Great, a little hot out here, but you know, we're gonna manage to try to keep it cool somewhat. And you already understand basic music, right? Okay, so I'm not gonna get too heavy into that because that's another thing, but I'm gonna give you a basic idea. I'm gonna try to talk about dissonance. Suppose we do something like, we need something to create some tension. It's cool. Are you with me? Okay. I don't know what it is. It sounds good to me. Now, we're gonna get real weird here in a second. For example,
when you get upstairs, sweaty, dark. Hugs and kisses from your ladies, your lady friends, your fellow homeboys. You're waving at Timmy. Now you're about to turn deaf for the sound system. Swinging back in Paris, you see Frank Rogers on the set. All of a sudden you hear this jazzy track. Remember that? Remember just walking into a club and you just say, hey, this is where it's at. This is what I want to do. Go get your drink on. Get your dance on. Going back in the dark. DJ Deep. Remember that? Remember you used to say, hey, this is the only night I'm just going to go ahead and party. Go back home. Tell your girl, I had a good time, but next week is me and you.
Oh, is why I wrote this song for you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you better give it up now or you're gonna be done.
Why you always got to this?
You're bothering me.
That is why I wrote this song for you.
It's too late for that, but me, you ain't coming back.